Hey everyone, today I want to talk about the importance of posture. Most people don't understand the importance of posture for health. They talk about diet and exercise, and I talk about sunshine and being barefoot, touching the air, the water, the rain, the sun, touching the air, you know. Our skin breathes and it also eliminates toxins. It's good to sweat. And it's so important. The fundamental of good health is sleep and rest, beyond what you eat. If you continually neglect your sleep and rest, you're going to be a zombie. And like, it's extremely dangerous for machinery accidents or car accidents. And you can fall asleep somewhere and you're just going to be totally not able to think or study or work properly at all. You'd be like a zombie. Whereas if you continually get a good rest and an average diet or even a poor diet, you'll still be able to function at a decent standard. Not optimal if you're eating healthy too, but much better than being chronically sleep deprived. But in this video, I want to talk about the benefits of posture. Most people don't talk about this too much. It's extremely important. When your spine, not only is it good so you're not like slouching and developing a bad skeletal like framework in your skeletal system, your skeleton, which is like very bad. You ever see some people stooping over, they can't see what's ahead of them? That's like a sad state to be. And you want flexibility and motion in your joints like a baby. Like they're very flexible. That's a representation of youthfulness and vitality. Whereas old people are all dry and like brittle and inflexible. So that's corresponding to age. Whereas babies are full of moisture, much more water content than an average adult, who've been dehydrated themselves for years with dehydrated foods. But another thing about posture is, if you're slouching, you're blocking off the circulation of your blood and lymph system to your organs and your arteries and veins, your arterioles, your venules, and your capillaries, and ultimately food to your cells and circulation to your brain, to all of your body parts, your systems, as well as excretion of cellular waste via your lymphatic system. You're also just generally blocking, maybe your meridians are also affected to a degree too. So it's, and maybe your nervous system to a degree. If you slouch or you cut off your circulation, you get pins and needles in your hand. So if you want to digest efficiently and fast, you want all the fluids, like digestive fluids, for example, to be able to go into your stomach, and you want the food to move along your GI tract, your intestines, small and large, and you want to able to eliminate fast and readily via your colon and your rectum and your anus, okay? Your poop canal. So it's really, really, really important to have a good posture. Have your shoulders back, stand up straight, and to breathe. You can't breathe deeply when you're slouching or have a really bad posture. It's just, you're totally encumbering also your airflow. So, and all of this is associated with chemical or toxic or poison buildup in your body, because you're impairing your elimination channels. It's also related to the nutritional assimilation of your body, and it's related to the amount of oxygen you're feeding your cells and carbon dioxide buildup in your body. This is related to mood, energy, emotions, hormones, everything. So really, health, like life, is a mixture of many different factors. And what you want to do is try and optimize all factors. In the same way as in life, you want to balance like stuff like your social needs, your rest needs, sleep needs, nutrition needs, balance elimination, the need to eliminate like toxic buildup and chemicals, pesticides, pharmaceuticals, pollutants in the air, water, and food. You want to try and get as much like clean and chemical-free food, organic food as much as possible. Homegrown is even better. You want to maintain your needs for like private time and quality time with certain loved ones, and create your need to express yourself, your need of creativity, to be of service, to be of some kind of contribution. So most people don't even recognize their needs, and of course then they're not going to fulfill their needs. And even if you do recognize your needs, then you have to be mindful and conscious of meeting your needs, and as well as also helping others to meet their own needs so they can be balanced and happy in a relationship of some kind, whatever that relationship is, with you. So awareness and understanding and knowledge is pivotal, and mindfulness and being conscious to meet your needs is essential. It's physical, mental, emotional. You need to learn mental, like mental exercise, for example, thinking, learning, that satisfaction of expanding and growing as a human being. So anyway, everyone, I hope this video has helped. There's a lot of different like mixture of information way beyond posture in this video. So I hope it helps you and serves you in your life. I've met my need now to be of some kind of service, and I send you all my love and gratitude, and thanks for all of your positive wishes and energy my way. And thank you. Thanks for everyone who shares and subscribes and comments, and love to hear from you and befriend you on Facebook. You can see my website for life coaching below on owenfox.org, and my herb superfood enzyme essential oil shop below at higherselfherbs.com. And I hope they enhance your life. I love all those things I just mentioned below a lot. See you, everyone. Have a lovely day. Thanks for all the love and support, and I send you my love and best wishes and kisses.